This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix League of Legends client not opening. So if you're trying to launch League of Legends on your computer but it's not opening, follow these 3 steps to fix this issue. The first solution is right click on your taskbar and open Task Manager. Once the Task Manager opened, here you have to search for League of Legends. If it's running here, then click on League of Legends and click on End Task. Once done, follow the second steps. On your desktop, you will get League of Legends. Right click on it and click on Properties. Once property opens here, select compatibility and here you will get this option. You have to check this run this program as an administrator option and also check disable full screen optimizations option and then click on change high DPI settings. Also check this option high DPI scaling override and click on OK. Click on Apply and click on OK. And now let's complete the last steps. Again right click on League of Legends and now click on Open File Location. Once file location opened, here you have to click on Riot Games folder. And once you're here, open League of Legends. And here, you have to delete the config and logs folder. So select these 2 folders and delete these 2 folders. And after quickly doing all of these steps, League of Legends will open now. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.